An Austin apartment fire burned hot and fast, but firefighters were faster. They showed up within 4 minutes of the 911 calls and kept those flames from spreading beyond the apartment where they started. Smoke and water damaged five other apartments, forcing 23 people in all from their homes. No one was hurt. This apartment complex is older and grandfathered under some old rules that did not require a sprinkler system.